Kitang-kita ko sa mga mata mo, Vera. Nakapili ka na ng finale dress mo.
I refuse to choose her creation! She's not even supposed to be part of the collection!
Pero nararapat na makasama, hindi ba? Alam mo, ito magdadala sa pangarap natin, Vera.
And what does that make of me? Ako ang gumagawa ng mga finale dresses natin for the past 20 years. Pero wala. Wala ni isa sa mga yun sa nakita ko kanina. I've never felt so worthless.
I don't say that, Vera. You are worth everything to this company. You inspire your people to create such designs. Ikaw pa rin ang gumawa sa kanila. Make the right choice, Vera.
I'm sorry to have kept you all waiting. Gusto kong ipaalala sa inyong lahat kung gaano kaimportante ang event na to. As we all know, Alexander Jacobs, the person who will bring the Filipino designers out into the world, is attending this event. This is a big opportunity for us. And you need to work harder so that we don't miss this opportunity. The success of a collection lies on the finale dress. Jelay Agustin, I'm relieving you of your assignment. Damit mo ang napiling finale dress.
May nagbayad na raw lahat ng utang mo. Hindi nagpakilala. Palagay ko, kilala mo na yun kung sino yun.
Louis, may naghanap sa'yo.
Louis, this is for you.
Ano gagawin ka dito?
Simple lang, Louis.
Hi, Miss Vera. Gusto ko lang pong magpasalamat dahil na piliin yung dress ko. Salamat ho, ah.
Dress mo? Kapag hindi nagustuhan ng critics ang dress mo, ako ang magsasuffer. Pangalan ko ang nakatatak doon. Pangalan ko ang nakasalalay. So, Jelay, it's no longer your dress. It's mine.